No, I mean, it's an absolute honor just because, you know, I had to get Arissa's back yesterday. She won it and brought it home for the Gold Coast, so I had to bring it home for the Gold Coast as well. And no, it's a dream come true, you know. Actually, no, I mean, we grew up skating together, you know. I met Tom when he first came to Australia, you know, back in the day, and, you know, we've been competing in contests against each other and been friends before the Olympics was even a thing for skateboarding, you know, and he's an amazing skateboarder, you know. It's an honor to watch him. I look up to him growing up, and to be able to stand on a podium and skate with him, it's, dude, it's an honor, and he's one of the best skateboarders in the world. That's why he's standing up here, you know, so that's about all I got. So your turn.
Wow, it's hard to follow. Keegan's been kind of like pushing the sport to another level as of the past couple of years. So, I mean, I'm very grateful for that because it's making me keep up with him, which is pretty much what I've been trying to do. But yeah, we've been skating together since we were little kids, and I couldn't have been more happy to be standing next to him up there.
Nice. Appreciate you, Pop.
Realmente são fortes emoções essa conquista me traz fortes emoções, fortes sentimentos.